Hello guys, welcome to my laboratorium of orchid. Selamat datang di lab anggrek saya. Sore ini saya mau mengajak teman-teman untuk melihat penampakan dari lab anggrek saya. My two lab assistant has just going home and I'm just alone here. Saya mau melihat nih hasil kerja mereka berdua. Dennis, Diana, aku cek ya kerjaannya bagaimana. Okay, here we have all the Catasetinae or the Catasetum orchid. Sebelah sini adalah anggrek jenis Catasetum. Bisa dilihat ada Tenebrosum di sana. Sudah berhasil ya dikerjakan oleh Dennis. See that the Catasetum is bloom and not blooming, I mean growing. And we have from up here until back there. Kita punya dari depan sini ya, di atas sini sampai ke belakang sana itu masih Catasetum Tenebrosum semuanya. Semoga tumbuh dengan sehat semua ya. And this one is quite big. Satu ini lumayan gede nih. Tapi hanya satu. Yang lainnya sih udah dipotong-potong ya. The rest is already being chopped out or initiated by Dennis. Then we are going to this one is Catasetum Pileatum Alba. Wow, very beautiful. Cakep banget ya, tumbuhnya keren. Pileatum Alba cuma ada sedikit, no problem. Ini ya, ada yang kecilnya juga. And we have there, ada yang lumayan gede. Then, oh ini di seling sama Phalaenopsis. And then we come to the Phalaenopsis Money Eye for Green. Ini Money Eye Green, teman-teman, keren banget ya. Lucu liatnya, imut-imut. Wow, ada yang sudah tumbuh ya, seperti pohon utuh. Oke, kemudian ini adalah Monierara Millennium Magic. Wow, this one is Monierara. Still our black Catasetum. It's very fat, you know, the bulb here is so cute. Lucu banget ya, gendut-gendut gitu. You did it, Dennis. Dennis berhasil ya. And this one is FDK After Dark. Wow, tumbuh dia guys, seneng banget ya liatnya. Kalau tumbuh nggak kontan gitu. I cannot see back there, but I think that one at the back is very big one. Duh, karena ada lampu jadi cahayanya seperti ini ya. I apologize for the blinking. And also here I have Lilia Tenebrosa, very small. Not bad, at least it doesn't contaminate it. This one is Phalaenopsis Hieroglypica Alba. And then this is my cross intermedia with Dolosa Corollea. Singer Pure Love, and this is Dendrobium Stockelbusi. Still, apa ya, Stockelbusi itu masih spesies ya. And this is my cross of Panda. And this is, we're going to Phalaenopsis Valentinii. Valentinii, yeah, correct. This is Lelia purpurata striata. And Cattleya labiata concolor. Violacea. And so on and so on. On the top, we can see the Cattleya of my cross. Chocolate drop cross with delta tendulicula, quinky color with Rex, also Phalaenopsis and Violacea with blah blah blah, so many Cattleya ya. And at the bottom here can find Panda Hieroglypica and also still of my cross Cattleya Violacea blah blah blah. This one is Phalaenopsis tetraspis parrot and also other Lilia Tenebrosa Traspis again. This one is my cross Anosmum with something. Ada juga ini silangan saya juga nih Lombokensis kali Lamelata. Hahaha. I also cross Panda. And this one is Cattleya Sileriana. I have it now. Chongguben with Mendelii. Hoho, kebayang gak teman-teman bunganya gimana nanti ya. lebih atas Sherwood Crosswood ada di like. Sini Catherine Hakuko Crossing self. And ada plans ya. And the rest is still empty. Yang sisanya masih kosong, tapi tenang aja. Masih ada beberapa di tempat teman-teman yang lain saya simpan ya. Karena waktu itu laboratorium saya belum jadi masih ada di tempat lain. So I hope that you have quite a glance or can see my laboratorium. Semoga sedikit mendapat gambaran mengenai isi dari laboratorium saya, dan mohon maaf karena ini flicker ya, warnanya kayak gini. Apologize for the blinking video, and I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you, bye bye.